Welcome! Look at that! I will put sounds also. So, this here is a troll. I think this is game bug. And you get really good stuff to killing this big creature. And I will show you in the next video how I'll do it, but it is you have to lure him a little bit on this edge here, there, and when he's running here, you come here, jump on this rock and start shooting. If you look here, there is 2300 HP, and we need to go down. And it takes time, really long time. So it's like maybe 10 to 15 minutes. We can use our magic also, but it takes time. But yeah, there is not so much experience points to killing the troll, but you get pretty good loot. I had help two times to killing this monster, but now I'm trying alone, and yeah, let's see what we got there. If we kill this monster on our own, nobody is helping, let's see how much experience we will get. Let's use our these spatial shots also. Otherwise, he will always hit you with a stone or use his foot on the ground. And what's bad about this game is your aim is locked, and also monster aims is locked, so you can't use your skills, real playing skills in this game. So if monster shooting you, you can't do nothing to evade the shot or go away. It would be very good game if there be mechanics that you have to aim to shoot, and if you miss, you miss also the monsters. So there is no locking the target, because now it's like I don't know. This is like old school games, like I'm doing nothing like now. See, and I'm killing this monster. How cool game is that? Amazing! I am playing a game, killing a monster here, talking to you. How do you feel? I also understand that this game is on alpha stage, but come on! It's now 2018. There should be people involved in game. Like my skills has to have matter, not that point and click and do nothing. Come on, game developers, hello, wake up, don't do that, this is good game, cancel this point click thing here, you have to aim to get a shoot, to get to the target, or hit the sword. Check the games, like Conan Exiles, developers, that's for you. Check the games like Conan Exiles, The Black Death, then it's their Life is Feudal. They have mechanics, game mechanics that you have to play to win. Not do that. Change it, please. Make it a game. Thank you. I hope this will go there and they will understand. Yeah. yeah, it takes time, like you see. We have now 1,700 and counting down. Yes, 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 going down. Yes. 4,000 experience. Okay, now we know. 4,000 experience to kill troll. And what we got? Little bit. Oh, one sapphire fragments, ruby fragments, focus potion. Okay. We got something. What? Ah, these guys. Can't do nothing. He always hit me. If there's no this point click system, maybe I can like run away somehow. But no. Oh no no no! Of course, of course. Come. Oh, okay. Three guys. Yeah. That's hard. If three guys will attack you, then it's hard. We have to make some kind of strategy. How they know? I was fighting so far away. Don't know that. But we will find it out. I have to go now because in the other game we have guild meeting starting. But thanks for watching. If you want to know more and you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe please. And also if you have subscribed and you don't have push this bell button next to subscribe, you get notified when new video comes out. And if you liked it, put like, share if you want to share this info for your Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, whatever friends. And if you don't like, put don't like and let me know what you think, what you want to listen more, what you want more of this content here. But I thank you for you to watch this video, and I hope you see you in next video. Goodbye.